Hi folks, this is Lance from Runtime Recruitment. Hope you're having a fantastic day. Look, I just wanted to get this out there and see what your thoughts are on this and see if you agree or disagree with the findings of this survey that was done last year. They made this statement: my current embedded project is programmed mostly in, and these are the options: C, C++, Python, assembly language, Java, MATLAB, LabVIEW, JavaScript, and C Sharp. And not surprisingly, C came out top at 56%, neck and neck from 2017. C++ came second at 23% in 2019 versus 22% in 2017. So not much change there. So these two languages seem to be the ones which are the most popular for programming embedded systems. Python has made a bit of a jump from 3% to 6%. I think because Python on embedded devices has become quite popular for rapid prototyping. What are your thoughts on that? Do you think this survey is correct? Do you think the information here is accurate from your experience? Do you think C is still king, or other languages are coming up? I mean, assembly language has been around a long time. Java, MATLAB. These other languages have not really been designed for embedded systems. But what are your thoughts? I'd like to know what your thoughts are. Put your thoughts in the comments and let's have a discussion. Thanks very much for listening, and see you in the next one. Cheers.